I'm Alberto Soto with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I'm going to show you how Simcenter Amesim can help you in the assessment of underhood thermal management. In Simcenter Amesim, you will find several demonstrators on this topic, including this heat underhood airflow. In this model, we assess the temperature of the coolant after going through the engine block. The main objective is to check that the cooling system is properly designed, giving a certain amount of heat from the combustion. Using the heat library, the external air model is automatically created by Simcenter Amesim. The heat assistant will help you visualize the system in a 3D environment. Here, the temperature on each heat exchanger surface can be displayed, and the scale adjusted for ideal post-processing. Now, let us have a look at the exact path followed by the air under the hood. The air comes from the left and goes through the grills. It is mixed after the grills and then it goes through the heat exchanger, the fan, and finally around the engine block. Let us say we would like to change these paths. For instance, the top part of the radiator is clearly above the fan, and air could be sent directly to the engine block. To do that, we need to make changes using the manual air path feature. We can remove connections between the top of the radiator and the orange node, as well as remove the connections between the purple node and the top of the engine block. Then, we can create a new node and directly connect it to the top cells of the radiator to the top part of the engine block. In this new configuration, some air will not flow through the fan anymore. At this point, the model is fully set and can be run. Let us analyze the impact of the modifications on the results. Using the hold curve feature on the saved plot, we can easily compare baseline results with the new ones. And we can see, for example, that the fan activation will actually occur 10 seconds later compared to the baseline. In summary, this video showed you how Simcenter Amesim can help you in the assessment of underhood thermal management by setting user-defined air paths. For more complex flows and more predictability, embedded co-simulation between Simcenter Amesim and CFD 3D software StarSystem Plus can be used where the strengths of system simulation and 3D CFD are associated for maximum efficiency. For more information, please visit our website.